Okay, so we're all here because of this book, right?
I don't know who wrote this book, but you all have got to stop calling each other sluts and whores. It just makes it okay for guys to call you sluts and whores. Who here has ever been called a slut? Okay, everybody up.
Miss Norbury had us write out apologies to the people we'd hurt in our lives.
Brooke, I'm sorry I said you had huge teeth. It must be really expensive to buy all of that toothpaste.
Katie, I'm sorry I say what every time you talk. I just can't hear you.
Jessica, I'm sorry I stole your beaver dick dildo and the blow-up doll and the magazines and the sucker and the lipstick and the strap-on. I promise they were well-earned.
Holly, I'm sorry I called you a fire crotch. I've actually never seen your pubes. And I'm sorry I'm repeating it now.
I wish we could all get along like we used to in middle school. I wish I could bake a cake full of rainbows and smiles. And we could all eat it and just be happy.
She doesn't even go here.
Do you even go to this school?
No, I just have a lot of feelings.
Okay, go home.
Millie, I'm sorry that me and all my friends made out with your husband. But if it makes you feel any better, none of us liked it.